I've already made a video with this engine a long time ago, but it was a pretty poor quality video, technically speaking, so I'm making another one. Made by Kleinemeier in Germany, and it's a slightly unusual design in that the engine is enclosed in what's called a boiler house along with the boiler, or I think he called the manufacturer calls it an engine house, as it includes the whole thing. Fairly simple engine. No whistles or lubricators or anything like that.